The Halloween weekend coastal storm that buried central New England in heavy wet snow caused relatively few problems on the Lower Cape. No snow fell here, and coastal flooding related to high astronomical tides didn't cause any significant damage, officials say. The wind, tides, and surf conspired to cause a number of boats to leave their moorings, and a small shack on North Beach Island was claimed by the surf, though all of the cottages survived. A barge fully loaded with construction equipment, which was being used for work on Strong Island, dragged its mooring block and ended up high and dry on North Beach Island. Trees and limbs were downed across the region, particularly in the Stop and Shop Plaza in East Harwich, where scores of limbs were snapped by the high winds. While the storm caused spotty power outages, most electricity had been restored by Tuesday. Reporting for the Cape Cod Chronicle, I'm Alan Pollock.